Condolences continue to pour in for the late Wayne Chance, founder of Vision on Mission, who died on Sunday night. At a UNC political meeting in Sangre Grande last evening, political leader Kamla Persad Bissessar recounted her memories with Mr. Chance.
He was a great human being, a great soul. I had the privilege to work personally with him in his mission to try to help other persons. He understood very much what I know and understand, that in the fight against crime, you cannot just work to lock up people. You must give them a second chance. That was Wayne Chance.
She used the point to segue into her rejection of government's anti-gun legislation, which she described as draconian. The opposition has a specific issue with the clause of the bill that stipulates no bail for illegal firearm offenders.
We know we have a fight against crime everywhere, but our answer is not to just throw people in jail, take the key and pelt away the key. It's not a question about jailing everybody. We cannot understand, we'll not stand for that. We will protect you.